1K down. I'll video from here. Okay.
Just for my client for Toyota.
Oh. Yeah. Alright. Are you in Performance 6?
No, Newcast.
Oh, you're in Newcast. Ah.
With Marco, but Marco will work on the digital project.
See.
And I work on the ATL project. The event sponsorship.
Oh, I see. Okay. So you to the desk as you come in.
Yeah.
Left. Yeah, I remember. And the other desk behind you where Marco sits is all the digital people.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'll be sitting with Matteo on Tuesday just to go through some digital stuff that he does or they do. And chat about L'Oreal.
Yeah.
Because Newcastle, well, the whole of Zenith is very new in South Africa. It's only been there since August. 2013 or so.
Very young.
Yeah. I think it's only the second country in Africa that they've come into. There's a Zenith in Egypt. And I don't know where else actually.
In Italy probably from 6-7 years.
Okay. How long have you been there? How long have you been working with Newcastle?
4 years.
4 years.
Just two people, me and the director Alessandro Tomolini.
Whoa.
And people pass day by day, always more.
To work.
Yes, always
plans.
In Newcastle. And now we are in 12.
Yeah. Sure.
Together ATL, BTL, Digital.
The digital team, would you know, do they do website development, maintenance?
No.
Don't know, just content.
Yeah.
Generation stuff.
Yeah. In the digital team, the offline team,
mm-hmm.
I'm working on the special project, but I don't know, product placement, branded content TV, even sponsorship. I don't work on the digital project, just on the offline project.
Offline. I'll check to Marco about that.
Yes, we are three teams in one, because we have out of home department, Ambra,
out of
Newcast.
Home.
Yeah. Offline Newcast, me, Anna, and Gian Giacomo, the event sponsor.
Manuele,
Jan, Nino, yes, but we are all from Newcastle, part of Newcastle.
Okay. The performance side is bigger than Newcastle.
Yeah.
A lot more performance people.
Yeah.
And the other side of the building is all Zenith.
Yeah. And third floor, two.
Planners
and the third floor, we have
yeah, they spend a lot on.
We are just the third and fourth form in the meeting.
Third and fourth. Mm. Who's on number two?
No, two
accounts?
Is another media agency, always of the publicist.
Ah, see. Hey Ambra, what is this speed walking?
Gym.
You are too fast.
Gym.
I'm fat.
Non è vero. Sai che si è asciugata Ambra? Si è asciugata rispetto all'anno scorso. Sì, sì, è anche tonificato. Cioè vedi adesso che è fatto così, la gamba mica squagliava.
Non on a bike.
Worst.
in fitness.
Yes.
Okay.
Shabba is the S.
The ass. Buns.
Bottom.
Glutes. Glutes.
Yes.
In English.
Me are bottom. Gym. Run. Fitness, no.
I'm surprised they don't have a gym or something at the building where it's in it. Second floor, the open space.
There's a gym near.
Oh, it's near.
In the evening, when I finish work, go to gym.
Oh.
With Laura.
Oh, Laura, yes, I sit next to her.
With Laura and another Laura.
Oh, two Lauras. Just been like right there and everyone's missing it, so what? Drink your drink by the time you get there, but everyone's like, oh. Is this a bank? This big building? Provincia Monza Brianza. Sangria? I don't think it's sangria.
Red wine.
Last night we went for sushi.
Sushi.
Very nice. With some white wine. It's expensive here though, as well.
Sure.
And then hey, are they taking shortcuts?
No.
No expo. Approaching the 2 kilometer mark.
Do you want this to be expo?
Yeah, I think so. Good. What's difficult
during? Last week.
Oh, okay.
Yes,
during the day.
Yes, for an event for for our client.
And how was
it? Very good. Yeah. If you can, go to visit expo.
Alright. But for me, it's a bit difficult during the day, so we might go in the evening.
But you can take or one day for you. It's
yeah.
Not a problem.
I guess. Then I need a map. I need a MacBook of the city or something.
Yes, but you have a train that brings you at the expo without a problem.
Really?
Yeah. Oh. Train, metro, then the round. You can take the train or the round.
Maybe I will do that.
Was not not very far from our
okay. She even gave us a little spray. Demist. Buongiorno. Okay, I'm refreshed. Let's go.
Okay, let's go. Stop for one drink.
Ah, yes. Salute.
Salute. Chin chin. Cheers.
Cheers. Salute.
Cheers. Cheers.
Andiamo.
Brava, che sei già fatto 2 chilometri. Mamma, che muscoli!
Superare lì!
Now some press ups.
Dai.
These enthusiasts.
Yeah.
There's a lot of places to go hiking in Cinque Terre.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Trekking.
We'll try to leave very early. We're gonna rent a car. Leave early in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's 100 kilometers a day. How far is it?
I don't know. I think that from Milan is 3 hours with car, 3.5 hours. Is not close, but
we can leave
for
early.
Sure is one of the most beautiful places in Italy. Yeah, I'm sure.
We'll go there.
Yeah.
A lot of this graffiti on the buildings. They don't clean it?
Yeah, sometimes, but when you
Africa? No.
No, not so much. Well, more the inner cities, yes. But we don't.
Italy in the big cities. Just in the beach.
Buongiorno.
C'è un video di questo ragazzo che dice: ho insegnato a mia mamma a dire ciao in italiano, la mamma. Ma ti fa morire se non le dimori, perché la mamma è tutta cagata. Anche TCT, ok.
Quella la mia amica. Ma che cosa vuol dire PD?
A me pure mi sembra strano che mia mamma non mi abbia chiesto. Attenzione. Che cos'è questo TC?
Questi sono già secondo
te? Sì, quelli del 10.
They on the second lap.
Yeah.
My word.
We are the fourth.
That's the only.
No, we have
the fourth. Primo giro. That doesn't sound so good.
Dai is up.
Oh, no. Oh.
That's my skin.
Duomo. Duomo.